They watched our planet emerge from the cosmos, waited as life developed, moving toward Earth, stalking their prey, devouring worlds in their quest. Old as the universe, colder than space, their shadow is on the Earth, growing larger every moment as they get closer. Their hunger and their power will soon become our terror. In the blink of an eye, the terror begins.
Thank you. On any given day, the ground is strewn with some 50 corpses. It's an open-air laboratory of decay. This corpse has been outside for 2 weeks, and it's giving off a powerful stench.
It's not like garbage. It's not even like a dead animal. It's not like a mouse that's behind your wall that dies. I mean, it's a pungent, sweet smell. You never forget it.
On June 8, 1992, a man looking through a garbage dumpster made a frightening discovery.
A dumpster diver found a large plastic bag, which he unwrapped, not knowing what was in it, and discovered this severed leg. I'm going to go to the hospital.